care about anything. And she works hard a lot, even though she doesn't really need to. So I thought I'd just give her I just impose on her, parang pilitin na lang siya to relax. If I didn't get in the Big Brother house, I was gonna take her out on a lunch date. Tapos, I was gonna take her out on a spa date as well. You know, like massage, facials, whatever. So I thought I'd just give her that. I wish I could come with her because that would have been a special day for us. But yeah, that's just for my mom. I love her so much. I don't really tell her that, but I'm sure she knows it. That's it. I love my mom. She's great. Thank you.
Oh, oh, oh. Merry Christmas.
Oh, thank you.
Santa.
Justin. Oh, oh, oh. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Let's see here. Parang dalawa ata. Oh, it's just one thick. Oh, okay. Got it.
Kitok-kitok.
I just give gifts na I make sure na mapapakinabangan ng gagamit. Kasi diba you remember ng mga Christmas parties yung nabibigyan ng photo album, ng picture frame, stuffed toy, ganyan. I just don't like that. I want to give a gift to somebody na mapapakinabangan nila. And going back to my mom, kasi my mom is like always out and on the go. So I'm sure this is on the go. She always wears sandals or slippers and like for a change. Wear something else, like wear something comfortable, wear flats, but like not this style. So yes, this I'm gonna give my mom flats para masaya lang, para mapapakinabangan every day. Parang if she's gonna use it, she's gonna be like, oh, my son give this to me. Oh, meaning yo, gumagaya kayo na idea ko. But then again, yeah, so flats for my mom. Thank you.
Oh, oh, oh.
Okay.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Santa.